can they tell that you're a woman of God? How can they tell that you're a child of God? How can they tell that you're a man of God? The only way they can know is by your lifestyle.